talk to Grace.
Max has the beginner's luck. I teach him a new trick. And now look. Uncanny.
You never know when you might need some potatoes, so I'm going to pick a few more up and get back to the objective. Okay. That's not where I was going. I'm actually going way over there.
Like you know things you can't possibly know.
Well, the toilet works.
Spesh-ial, are you still here? You need to haul ass back to mission control and get all your ducks in a row. Now the Haas 2 helicopter is spinning up in the hangar, and it'll get you as far as Galveston, but from there, baby, you're gonna have to improvise.
Dynamite, boss.
Blazkowicz, head on up to the hangar and make sure that Haas 1 is mission ready, all right?
Copy that. Soap opera, yeah.
I'm afraid
Wolfenstein, the soap opera.
Pieces won't fit back together again.
How's it going, Michael?
I just gotta keep going. For as long as I can.
Well, Caroline, I fucked up and told her. Turns out. The herd I tried to spare was mine, not hers.
Thank you.
Hey, can you hear my voice okay, Michael?
Being deep underground, trapped.
Been having some mic issues.
Well, holding on to it.
Yeah, but on the upside, there's no radiation, no Nazis, hidden from the world. Heck, we're safer than we've been in like forever.
I know I'm being irrational, Huey, but I can't control it. The feeling of being suffocated.
Right. Let's see if this bird is ready to fly like Grace asked me to. Put everything else out of your mind.
Only have one nade? What the hell? Down here. So far, New Colossus isn't as good. It's not as fun as the New Order was. The Old Blood was good too, but the New Order was awesome.
Looks like I need more power.
What? Oh, I gotta keep holding it. What? I'm gonna take a look around here first.
Chopper's fat and sassy. Should let Grace know.
Oh, yeah. How come I can't? Okay, there we go. Weird, man. I didn't get the prompt until I was like right behind her.
A letter from the wing commander. Merci, Mr. Blazkowicz.
Fergus is in love with her. So Blazkowicz is a matchmaker too, you know. It's Cupid.
Buona, mister. Hello, mister.
Yes, hello. So the collectibles are, most of them are things like concept art and the developers. In other words, kind of lame. My fool.
Captain Blazkowicz.
Oh, you're watching, yeah. This game, you know, it just feels off. It really does. Like, it doesn't flow like the New Order did and like the Old Blood did. Stealth is all wrong. It's just it just feels off, man. It just feels off. It doesn't feel balanced either. It's like they tried to make the game more difficult, but they just made it more annoying in a lot of ways. And the level design kind of sucks, you know? It's just... it's a bit disappointing. It's okay, I'll finish it. I'll probably play through again. But I wouldn't call this a great game, though. Far from it. Okay, where am I going? There we go. Okay, I think this is where we head to that town.
All set. Helicopter's good to go.
They're having a Nazi parade. Thanks, or something. I completed like 25% of this game before, or 28%, then I stopped playing.
Max, what have you done? This is no good.
What's going on? Oh, shit.
Here he comes.
What you should have got looking up? Christ's sake! Where wasn't anyone watching it?
Fergus, everyone is busy. No time for babysitting.
Well, lock him up with a pig then. What's the problem?
Mentos!
My favorite shirt. Fuck, Max!
Fergus, it's only a shirt.
No, it's not just a fucking shirt.
Hold door. Hold door.
Only one I have.
All right, y'all. Drop whatever the fuck you're doing.
Mentos.
Because we got some hell to raise. Hey, Englishman, you got nukes on this ship. Did you know that?
Oh, is that why it only took one of them to level Death's Head's entire fucking combat?
She got a whole lot of attitude.
Okay, genius.
Oh, so you knew? Mm-hmm. Yet you only used the one. Explain that blip to me, shit for brains, because you are stupid for real.
Shit for brains.
Sakes, you can't bloody well just go around dropping bombs on random civilians, you dim-witted bombard.
Oh, eat me, cocksucker. I'm not saying we chunk nukes at a bunch of cities all willy-nilly, pencil dick. Do I look like a fucking Nazi to you?
No. I would say you most resemble a skitterdrukit cunt rag, emitting a heinous honking similar to that of a shite spoon volcano, affronting the senses at full force.
Well, at least my face isn't a dead ringer for a massive prolapsed rectum. I don't want to blow a gut just looking at your bleary-eyed jive ass.
Oh, shit, are they going to get naked and start doing the nasty right now? Is that what's going on?
We haven't used one of the other atom bombs, which would be obvious to anyone who isn't profoundly idiotic, as we need a proper target first.
Well, I'm here to say that I got a proper target. And it's a fucking good one, too. So sit your clown ass down, you dumb fuck Scottish motherfucker.
God damn. Wow. Wow.
Fair enough.
Check it out. I sent Spesh-ial ahead to his hometown of Roswell, New Mexico, to prep for the mission. Now, there's a tunnel that's accessible through Spesh-ial's hideout that will take you straight into the Nazis' top-secret underground base, where they're experimenting with some sort of wigged-out alien technology.
Roswell, New Mexico, you said? This is one of ours.
Yeah, right, okay, that's yeah, we're headed to Roswell.
Yeah. Wouldn't you like to know? So you can
Nazi parade, etc.
etc.
What's his face is there ahead of us? Yo, I mean, she just takes over, doesn't she?
She's a fucking Nazi on your boat. What were you saying, Pops?
Yeah, that's the key words are Blaskowitz's boat.
It was constructed by us. One of our biggest safe
Not keeps. Your boat.
It was located here, underground, near what is now Roswell, New Mexico, but it...
Why did they have to write her character like that?
Long before America got subjugated by the Europeans. It contained technology related to
anti-gravity research. So stereotypical.
Something that could easily turn the tide of war. We gave the U.S. government access to it. Unfortunately, it was too late. America fell. The Nazis took hold. a safe keep.
Shit. That's not gonna sit well with Speci. He had his bet on space aliens. He once saw a ship that crashed back there in 47.
So what do you want with this place?
Know what the Oberkommando is?
Hey. That's where the top brass clugtails of the Nazi war machine reside.
Yeah, well, the Nazis moved it into your safe keep set. So whatever it is so important that the whole upper echelon of the Nazi leadership left Berlin and set up shop in New Mexico.
And this is why you need this for.
What on earth is that?
This is a portable nuclear bomb. We're gonna take out the Oberkommando, cripple the Nazi leadership, and destabilize the fucking country and let the people know that the fight is back on. Blazkowicz, load up. I'm sending you to Roswell with this. Roswell is out of helicopter range, so we'll drop you off by the coast near Galveston. From there, you will catch a ride to Roswell, rendezvous with Super Spesh at Papa Joe's All-American Diner, and plant the nuke inside the very heart of the Oberkommando. Then, you blow that shit the fuck up.
That is a very large.
Okay, Blazkowicz. Look for Papa
poster.
Joe's All-American Diner. Meet Super Spesh inside the restaurant. Do not break cover.
Yeah, she's tripping, man. She tripping. Fire extinguisher, bitch. Murder, treason, kidnapping, larceny, National Firearms Act, arson. Act of terrorism. Material support to terrorists. Yes. And here's what I know from... Yeah, I don't want to get too close to these guards because they will recognize Blazkowicz. Found that out the hard... There's the KKK. Look at that. AKK and Nazis, man. Roswell's the place to live.
Hey, you.
Bring your family.
You want to know a secret? Well, I won't tell you, because you're a fucking Nazi traitor.
Uh-huh. I'm not a Nazi. I'm William J. Oh, wait.
All those Nazi scum will die. Like, boom!
Wait. Like, boom, how do you know about the plan? Some random drunk guy in the alley, and he knows about it? What the fuck? That is what we call a plot hole.
Hellhole.
Another collectible. Newspapers.
Oh, I will, sir, and I am so sorry.
Yeah, I don't want to get too close to this dude because he will. He'll recognize BJ. Can't go in there? The hell's that? Such a clean and wholesome looking town, isn't it? Alrighty. Let's go check out the parade. I'm just carrying a fire extinguisher, don't mind me. Seriously. Not a big deal. Nothing unusual at all.
Wanna buy a newspaper? I got today's news for you right here, mister. Only one Reichsmark. Say, mister, you look familiar to me. Are you some kind of celebrity?
What? Yeah.
Mister, you...
I'm a...
God. You are who I think you are. I just want you to know I am behind you all the way.
Okay, just don't give me away. Check out the parade.
Look at you,
first,
Prima.
Check out this blonde.
Celebrating your own destruction.
All right. Look at me. Look at me.
Just listen to that lovely marching beat. I'm so happy you Germans brought some culture to this country. Commandant Nadner? Did I pronounce that right? You really must correct me if I didn't.
Oh, just a bit more practice, Father Nadler. You won't pass the test on changeover day with the highest marks.
I just couldn't stand all that primitive jungle music they used to play. Jazz and rock and roll. Quite for
jungle music.
What you would say, right?
Yes. Good, Fräulein. You know, I see great potential in you. Your attitude is impeccable.
You flatter me, Captain.
You are lady deserving of flattery, Father.
Oh, stop. But I wonder one thing, Captain.
Tell me.
Awful band, Decathlon. Those boys are Englishmen pretending to be German. I even saw this in Mozart. I heard he's not German at all, but some kind of impure Austrian. No, Beethoven. That is
Fräulein Ed. May I remind you that the Führer himself is Austrian by birth? And so is my grandmother.
I'm very sorry. I didn't mean to.
To insult the Führer like this. It's outrageous.
I really didn't mean to.
Be quiet, Fräulein. Your name will be reported to my superiors.
Please, no!
From now on, do not step out of line again, or you will face grave consequences. Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
Quiet!
That'll teach you for sucking up. This little movie. Toy figure soon in store. They pretend to be fascists, but they're really capitalists. Rasse Spielzeug, Toys und Karts.
To the farm. Oh, and tell him I'm putting some hardworking slaves up for auction this week if he's interested. There'll be cocktails.
I'll tell him, Auntie. Bye-bye now.
Bye-bye, dear.
Meeting those. Victory Day. Well, that looks delish. Lady Helene's epic masterpiece, America, The New Order. Yeah. This is where I messed up. I got too close to that dude right there, and he recognized DJ. Instant fail if that happens. Have to restart. Check. Speaking of checkpoints, let's go ahead and save. Right there. Shall we? One in there. Yep, just BJ walking around Roswell with a fucking fire extinguisher. A bomb, actually. But, you know, there's nothing unusual about that at all. I mean, when I'm walking downtown, I see people carrying fire extinguishers, atom bombs, tires, trash cans. You know, people carry all kinds of things around town, you know? There's nothing unusual about it at all. No reason to be suspicious. Just normal human behavior.
Fucking diner. My kind of dive.
Yeah. Before I go in there. What are you looking at? Looking up in the sky at? The greatest terrorist hunter, protecting you from them.
Don't mind me, folks. Just strolling around with my nuke.
Yeah, don't mind me at all. I'm gonna get too close to these guys. All right, well, let's continue on. What is that guy looking at? Hey! What are you looking at up there? Huh?
Was hast du heute gelernt, Peter?
I don't know. Stuff?
Practice your German, dear. You'll need it. Was denn für Sachen?
Dass der Führer ist ein großer Autor und Maler.
Sehr gut, mein Junger.
Bobby told me that the Führer painted the Mona Lisa, and that he made the atom bomb. And then he put my head in the toilet and flushed it.
That's awful. Someone should teach young Bobby some manners. You can bet your behind his mother won't do it. I want you to promise me you'll stay away from him. Are you listening to me, Peter? Now, pick something from the menu. Wish the secret police hadn't taken away the help. When will he ever get home-cooked meals again?
Ah. Oh, another developer card. How about that?
If we ever get service in this godforsaken place.
Hold your horses.
got this atom bomb here.
Oh, hello there, sir. Please have a seat at the counter. I'll be right with you.
Oh, okay.
Ma'am, what'll it be? We're about to close, unfortunately.
Oh, it's to go. We'll be quick. Let's see. I'll have the...
Blazkowicz, Spesh-ial knows you're coming to attack the Oberkommando, but he has no idea you bring in a damn atom bomb. You gotta break him the news.
Hello?
Oh.
Come on, Peter, let's go.
There's a Nazi officer.
Oh, no buts.
Oh. Bitte schön.
Danke.
A good day, ma'am. You, one strawberry milkshake, please. Oh, I hope you don't have a fire back there to put out. If so, come back another time. I'm sure the fire can.
Well, you know, it's these kitchens, yeah?
Strawberry milkshake coming right up.
Always burning.
Fireman, I recognize your face. Very Aryan face at this, too.
Yeah.
Are you out of Station 1?
There you go, coming up.
Oh, vielen Dank.
Yeah. You might say I'm larger than life.
Show me your identification.
I'm Blazkowicz.
Please.
No. Take a look at the TV and
it's perhaps my favorite American thing. So simple. Just milk and ice cream. The rest of the menu, however, I think you will need to address. I think it needs to be more German. Yes.
More sauerkraut.
Tell me. Are you from here, John Smith?
Huh?
I read here that you operate out of Station 6. What is the location of Station 6? I'm unfamiliar with this station. Speaker?
Commandant, Sie werden vom Oberkommando verlangt.
War das nicht Zeit? Trink gerade noch meine Erdbeermilch.
Leider nicht, Kommandant. Das Oberkommando verlangt, Sie umgehend zu sehen.
In Ordnung, ich komme schon.
It's encased in a protective shell there, Michael.
Oh my god, das bist du.
No. Nine. Oh.
The fucking front door.
Pick up the bomb and
any more
just
goddamn Nazi chauffeur milkshakes.
Okay. Bit of a delay there. That was awkward.
Not that I don't trust you, Blazkowicz. There's nothing saying you couldn't be wearing a mask made to look like William J. Blazkowicz to hide your alien space lizard facial traits. So, I need the password that Grace gave you.
She didn't give me one.
Right.
Off with the mask. Show me your lizard face, motherfucker. Super Spesh-ial, lower your weapon before I break your arm and put your lights out.
That's
the password.
You dare, Billy? I was just fucking with you. Come follow me. So, welcome to Mission Control. I haven't had much of a chance to clean up around here. I'm sorry about that. Good stuff, this shit right here. It keeps the signals from getting through. Very effective against alien mind-reading devices. How's Grace?
Good.
Baby Abby?
Fine as cream gravy.
Christ, I miss her. Even the pissing in the face part. Maybe I miss that the most. Little fucker.
So what have you been doing down here, Super Spesh-ial?
This place? My papa and me used this place to collect all the evidence we could find of the government cover-up. Cookie?
Oh.
It's been more than a decade now. Summer of 47. I was the same year I quit working as a lawyer. In the year I joined the Black Revolutionary Front, after I got Grace acquitted from that murder charge that the goddamn FBI pigs trumped up against her. Anyway, one night, Papa heard something on the police frequency, and he brought me up north to Murphy's Ranch, where we found this flying saucer-like thing that crashed into the ground. And wouldn't you know it, the U.S. motherfucking military swooped in and quarantined off the entire purview. Gave us some kind of bullshit story about a weather balloon. They were lying out of their asses because we made off with some actual hard evidence. Here, take a look at this. Huh? Pulled that baby right out of the crash site. Now, does that look like something that came off a weather balloon? This place is where we kept the records and started surveilling what the military is up to. Papa built most of it.
So you reckon what you saw was a spaceship?
I'm not saying it's a flying saucer from outer space, but it was clearly extraterrestrial in origin, if you catch my drift. It's all fucking connected, man. If you trace the chain of causation, you find yourself in a secret underground facility about 10 clicks east of Roswell, up by Bottomless Lakes, Area 52. Our government captured an alien flying saucer, and they stored the salvaged bodies and technology in an underground vault. Everyone was involved. The FBI pigs, the military pigs, even the goddamn King President Pig himself. Check this shit out.
What?
Area 52, Area 51, over here, Area 48, Area 56, all over the Southwest. Nevada, New Mexico. It's one gigantic complex, and it's connected by underground train tunnels. look at the pictures. Plasma guns, mind control, anti-gravity engines. And after our coward-ass government surrendered to the fucking Nazi pigs, our new masters took over all these bases, and they kept doing their own experiments to further their own fascist agenda. Look at this. This whole thing is the Area 52 military compound. Up here, the Nazi head honchos installed the fucking Oberkommando. But down here below is a cavernous vault full of all kinds of weird-ass technology, alien shit. It's all down there. Now, I haven't seen it myself, but it's there.
Well, whatever it is, it ain't Martian.
No, okay, all right. Nobody knows for sure exactly what kind of technology we're dealing with, but it's most likely space alien-based.
It ain't space aliens. I talked.
How the fuck do you know? Are you some kind of expert on all things extraterrestrial now? Look, I've been a lawyer a long fucking time, and I know a motherfucking conspiracy when I see one. Now, okay, I'm not saying it's space aliens, right? But it goes without saying it's fucking space aliens.
So, I got a nuke in this here fire extinguisher.
Okay. Cool it. I did not mean to rile you.
Grace told me that you know a way into the Oberkommando. You get me in there, I will use this nuke to blow the top brass of the Nazi leadership to smithereens.
Yes. Yes, of course. That sounds so good. I'm here to help. Papa dug these tunnels to the underground train system that connects all the top secret military bases. This tunnel goes right to Area 52 cargo train loading depot.
All right.
Now, you should put that nuke in this backpack to keep your hands free for shooting.
Oh, good idea.
All right. Hmm. Lots of Nazis down there. And other things. Now, I'll keep in touch on the radio. Help you out. Hey, stay frosty, Blazkowicz.
Nothing like getting into an armed conflict with a nuke on your back, you know?
Keep going down that tunnel, and you'll end up at the Area 52 cargo train loading depot. Fastest way to Area 52 will be to hitch a ride on one of those cargo trains.
Copy that. I'm going to save. Thank you.
Caroline. You still copy? You think they can see I'm fading? Without your wings, I would fall. Oh, what the hell? They got rocket trains now.
Okay. See if I can spot that frickin' officer. Sort of looks like the officer right there, doesn't it? But not 100%. Ah, there he is, I think. That? Oh, fuck me. Ah, Jesus Christ. You know what? No. Is it loading? Oh, please, please. Okay.
Oh, what the hell? They got rocket trains now.
What is that, officer? Oh, officer's walking around talking to his dog. He's got a doggy. Is that him?
Thank you.
Don't remember where this officer's at. I mean, he's obviously over there somewhere. I think he's up there, though, inside that booth, maybe? Control room, whatever that's supposed to be. I saw somebody up there. A dog. Yep. It's gotta be. The officer is. That's convenient. I probably should have gone for the battery upgrade, actually.
Ich habe kein Verständnis für Terroristen. Wie können sie Gewalt gegen uns gutheißen, nur weil wir anderer Ansicht sind? Die sind halt Gewalttätigkeit. Denen fehlt die moralische Richtschnur. Wir sind doch auch Menschen. Gewalt führt nur zu noch mehr Gewalt.
Das stimmt. Ja. Gewalt ist niemals in Ordnung.
Do right there. Right there. Yeah, that guy's walking back and forth. Danger, danger. I just gotta take this officer out, you know? That's all I want. Like a long way around just to get over there and kill that officer, but I think that's what I'm gonna have to do. I know I saw somebody down here walking back and forth. Frida. Saw somebody over here, I know I did. Probably mistake. This guy comes back. Shit, is he walking behind here? Uh-oh. Whoa. Okay, walking over here now. Where is he? Dude up there, he's looking right down here. Fuck. That officer's right up there. Just gotta get there. Where's this idiot at? Jesus Christ, man. This might be a mistake right here. Yeah. Yep. 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 Found some gold, though. Some more concept art. Whee! Where to hide? Whoa. What the... Might not have to deal with this dude if I can. How good's this peripheral vision, eh? Care about the dog. If I could, there's the dog right there. If I can kill this officer, it won't matter at all. Just gotta figure out where he is. He's in there. Somewhere. Ah, there he is. Ooh. Doggy? Well, what is to? They kill the dog as well. I think I... No. Where's the dog? I saw the dog. Oh, there's a dog. Where's the dog? There's a dog. Must be wandering around somewhere. I can hear it. I hear the dog. Can't see the dog. It's the doggy. There's the dog. Here he is. There's the little poochie. Actually, I was thinking the dog was with the officer. Was incorrect. Elsa's letter. Dearest brother, when you defended mother from father's fists, I knew. When you protected me from his hands, I knew. You are a defender, a bulwark against evil. I received the news of your promotion. Now you guard our race against the rotten and corrupt. I am so proud of you. That's why I do not mourn your move to America. We pray for you. This sends a hug. Do not worry about us. Your sister, Elsa. Was that your brother? He's dead. I would be Bach. Alright, since I killed all the, killed the one officer, I don't have to worry about reinforcements, so I'm contemplating killing them all first, and the doggy. I don't know if I saved. I think I did, but just to make sure. Here's the dog. Yep. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. That's some mighty fine shooting there. Look at you taking cover. Look at you dead. All right, let's go back out here. There's a dude up here. I don't know if he went down or not. Probably. There you go. Is it? I think it is. Okay, apparently there are a lot of collectibles here. Concept art, record, Veltrom Surfen, the surfing sounds of the comet tails. Oh, yeah. And the music down really low, so it's kind of hard to hear. It's groovy, though. Trust me. Steven Johnson's e-post to Lutz Meyer. Interesting points you bring up, Lutz. That is, should artifacts appear on the surface almost magical. But as we uncover their mysteries, we always find them to be completely technological in nature. Unfolding magic into science is the curse of the scientist. Each passing day, we make our worlds more complex. If even we struggle to understand this complexity, how was it all possible to invent these devices in an era, perhaps even before the scientific method was conceived? Perhaps that is a great mystery. By the way, did you hear about the research center in Austria? The whole building collapsed, many dead. I heard there's rumors about something wrong with the concrete. I was worried because Heinrich was working there. I spoke to him the other week. Over the phone. Yeah, something about the concrete. God damn it, man. Default to the map, game. Kevin Abby Cox. Okay. Map. Okay. Behind me, star card. Research note, delegate artifact Henley to Wolfgang. Schedule appointment with psychologist. Document audio hallucinations. Tell Wolfgang to move all artifacts from my lab. Ask for a transfer. Request more Mescalero reservation workforce for the West Area Expansion Plans. Commandant Humor's E-Post. Boss is freaking out. You guys seen this shipment? We were supposed to receive a delivery out of Romania. An artifact potentially so important the excavators pissed their pants. Well, it never arrived to the labs. Where the hell is it? Uber Commando is breathing down my neck. Lutz Meyer. If you have info, let me know. People are under a lot of stress here. Humor. There's a bunch of stuff over here. Man. Axel Torfsteiner. General Ingalls, E-Post. Terror Billy is somehow still on the loose. There never has been a military power of greater might, or a better equipped intelligence community, and yet he remains free to terrorize and murder. That this subhuman hasn't been captured, it is unacceptable to me and to the Fuhrer himself. If it was not clear to everyone, your number one priority is the capture of William J. Blazkowicz. Do not fail me. Do not fail. Sephira. I believe that is all. Or das ist alles. Want their collectibles? Yeah? Okay. Well, shit's gonna hit the fan. What the? Better save. Oh, great fucking man. They're uh-oh. The hell? The controls aren't there. Oh. Anybody was behind me there. I wonder why I couldn't fucking move. Grenade! Would anyone like to explain what just happened there? With the fucking nade. Tell you what, man. You know, the hit detection, the fucking bullshit with the nades. I mean, god damn. What the fuck with this game? All I had to do was just walk over the stuff and I would pick it up. I bitch a lot. Get used to it.
Hey,
What am I? A cop? I'm kidding. Just kidding. That's a stereotype. I know. It's okay. It's just a video game, and I'm just kidding. You know. Before I go up. Save. Ah, yes. Okay, I'm gonna... excuse me. Clear my throat there. That didn't work. Whoa. I'm gonna try to be all sneaky, but you know what? Where's that come from? Oh, there was a fucking officer? Come on. Oh, why am I shooting that? I have no idea. And I'm almost dead. Yay! Go team! You know what? No. No. Okay, for whatever reason, the game fucking crashed on me. Am I still transmitting? I was trying to load up my save. And the game crashed. Let's try that again. So, do you all still see the stream? And can you hear me? This is weird because I'm streaming from my Xbox One with the Twitch app. And before, if the game crashed, that meant the stream automatically closed. But this time, I was able to restart the game. I didn't quit Twitch or the Twitch app. And it appears that everything's fine. I don't know. It appears that way. I'm seeing the broadcast overlay. I'm seeing, you know, I'm seeing on the laptop, the game is streaming. So hopefully it's all good. All right. Okay, so there's an officer. I want to be very cautious. here. Gonna come back. Son of a bitch. That's fine. Whoa. Now hopefully that isn't considered a loud takedown. Stealth takedown, otherwise I heard somebody. Yeah. Oh, he's coming down, he's coming down. Okay, so if I could take him down quietly, I have my doubts, but if I could take him down quietly. I mean, this game, it's like I've said, man, I hope this game is actually streaming. I really do, because I lost some viewers there. Yeah, it's this fucking game, man, with the stealth. Fucking ridiculous. Fucking devs have ruined it. No, that's not what I... You know what, you piece of fucking shit? That's not what I want. And it did it again. What the fuck? Stop it! Hopefully that didn't alert anybody or alarm anyone. Oh, I just heard somebody. So apparently I can't take those things down without issues. Really annoying, devs. When the game starts out, it defaults to the map when you collect the page button. But then, for some reason, later on, it
police officer. Fuck you, man. Fuck you, game. Fuck you, game. Fuck you, devs. Fuck you for your shitty fucking stealth. Guy walking this hall. Heard him. I hear some heavy feet. Metal boot. What a death pose. Go back up here and see if I missed anything behind here or back here. I don't know. Behind door number one. Hell's marker. Oh.
sure I'm heading in the right direction here. I don't even see the fucking thing. This is where I came from? Yeah. Yeah, I'm turned around here. Great job with that objective indicator, devs. Yeah, fucking tech. Yeah, this is where I came from. God damn it. Can't even see it. Jeez, I just noticed the blood all over Blazkowicz's hands there. His sleeves. Oh shit. Whoop. Boz. Whoops. What am I out? Is that what the problem is? What? Oh, yeah, that was correct. I forgot I put a scope on it. Okay. Me every time right there. Armor, I need some health. Whoa. Such a cheap fucking package right there. I can see this thing. I gotta switch that out for. Really sure why I was booted out to the dashboard before. Closed the game and it booted me out to the dashboard. I hope that doesn't happen again. So again, I turned around or what? No. Actually,
und sie hatten keine Jacke in meiner Größe. Wenn ich die zuknöpfe, laufe ich blau.
God damn, this is fucking getting ridiculous. Motherfucker, I'm gonna have to fucking save so I don't have to keep doing this fucking shit right here. God damn it. Let me have the fucking helmet. Piece of shit. Alright, that and that. Got 10 health. Please give me health. Please. Please. So I'm stuck in the animation, and meantime, fucking dead. Let's go, man. Fucking load this shit. Thank you. God damn, it takes so fucking long to line up a fucking shot. Jesus fucking Christ. We'll see. What's even the fucking point, you know? Huh? This is a long ass train. But I think we've reached our destination. Maybe. Well, there's nobody piloting this. That's so good. Wait. Is that what I want to do?
Stick this in your pipe and smoke it.
Really? That's kind of strange too, that the officer range is 224 meters. I guess that's what that is. Yeah, I kind of remember this part right here. So once I get to a certain spot, there's a lift that slowly descends, and then some Nazis get off, but I have to you know, it seemed to me there was a way to stealthily take down those big boys, but you serious? Yeah. Well, yeah. gotta try something here. Yeah, no weapons up. Just figures. Alarm! Yeah, I can hear that platform now. Not sure this is the best approach either. Visible wall. Yeah, I don't think this is the best approach. It might be. I know once I get up here, there's nowhere to... take cover. There's a... The big dude comes back here, and there's at least... yeah, there's this guy right here. Why the fuck do I have the wrong weapon up again? What the hell? It's not where I want to be. Comes back. This peak mechanic? Laughable. It really is. This might be a mistake. But I've made plenty. I think I'm gonna try from the other end. I don't know, man. I just don't know the best way to approach this. Okay, so they saw the body. They're in search mode.
Thank you.
See, that's such tacky fucking AI design. I mean, where they're just automatically fucking drawn to wherever the player is. They don't have to see. It doesn't fucking matter. It's so cheap and tacky. I'm trying to fucking reload and he's picking up everything around him. Yeah, this fucking sucks, man, because I have to get across here.
Okay, Jesus, hey man, H. You need to shove that nuke right up in their filthy Nazi nerve center. The Oberkommando is situated at ground level directly above the cavernous vault with all that alien shit inside. You gotta haul your ass on up there, baby.
Yeah, okay, baby. Anyway. Alarm sounded as per fucking usual. And I believe as per design. This fucking game.
That must be the dot you should safekeep said was talking about.
Fuck, man. This is really fucking starting to piss me off. Fucking cheap ass fucking ambush fucking deaths in this fucking game. Fucking cocksucking motherfucking bullshit. Where's this fucking officer at? Where's this cocksucker at? care to read that shit now. Dumbass looking for this shit, too. Justifying what? Justifying bullshit like this. Fucking artificial game extenders. All this is. Looking for collectibles. That's getting on my nerves that it doesn't bring up the map.
Nazis to leave the warhead alone once you planted it, right? Well, what you gotta do is place it in the Oberkommando's nuclear reactor. That way the Nazis won't be able to track its radiation signature. They won't find it, they won't disarm it.
Yes. doggy. Question is the dog with the officer, or is the officer up there? I don't know where the officer is. And there's this dude walking back and forth I gotta worry about. Oh, fuck, man. Come on, Tom. Wake the fuck up. Fucking hell. That was just pure stupidity on my fucking part. I knew about that guy, and I'm just fucking leaning out there. I don't have to deal with all these fucking reinforcements. Yep, that's the officer right there. Easy to take this officer if it wasn't for the fucking dog. Oh god, man down.
You should safe keep set was talking about.
There's somebody else over here. I thought. Oh, god damn it, man. Oh, that's annoying. So annoying. Okay, I think the shit's gonna hit the fan here.
I'm arming the warhead now. You may want to bug out of Roswell before this thing goes boom.
Far out, brother. Far out. I have my guy at City Hall sound the tornado alarm, evacuate the whole town. Now look for an exit and get the hell out of the blast zone. I'm almost done clearing out mission control. Meet you at the rendezvous by Galveston.
Done deal.
Oh, shit. Okay, that was a waste. Which way should I go? Pick up your mouth. Never did like the iron sights in Wolfenstein. Can't even tell. It totally, completely obscures what you're firing at. So I'm pretty well screwed here. What the hell? Lean out and shoot from behind cover. What a fucking joke that is. Get the fuck over there, man! Fucking game of chasing all the fucking time with this bullshit. Need some health.
get the hell out of Dodge.
That looks beautiful. Hopefully it looks beautiful on the stream as well. I'm streaming at 1080p, but this time I'm experimenting around. I'm trying to figure out, you know, for certain games what the best bitrate would be, and still give people the option to select their own resolution to view the stream by. This stream is capped it at 4900 for the bitrate, 1080p. And I think should look pretty good, hopefully. Leave Oberkommando. Okay, I do sort of remember this, and there's probably a couple more fails ahead. Lots of fail left for me in this game, for sure.